mind. It's just so hard to stay attached to this world.